Hello, my lords and ladies, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Skyrim. This is episode 2, and I am Pitch Dark. This is Maxentius, and we have escaped Helgen, and apparently hungry. So we are going to be heading to Whiterun. Before we do, I did enable some more mods, realistic needs and diseases, which is why my stomach's growling. So I have a power here that will I can check my needs. And it should say that I'm hungry, thirsty, not tired, and sober. So we're going to eat something, get a drink, and then be heading off. Let's see what we have for food. Have some bread. Okay. All we have is mead, and mead is going to get us drunk. So after we chow down on our bread, we're going to go get some water. Alright, so we are off. Yeah, nice, beautiful day. Chicken, horse.
Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook.
Nice. Hey, buy some water. One more.
There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
Okay.
All right then.
All right. So we got our water. I don't think we need anything else in here. Except maybe drink water. Okay. Off to Whiterun. So, of course, Maxentius is pretty excited. He's never been in Skyrim, so to go to Whiterun is pretty exciting for him. He's read about it. He's heard about the history behind Skyrim, so... He knows the battles that took place there. Oh. That stag's just sitting there while they attack him. That rabbit got away. Okay, not gonna get that rabbit. Nice. Oh, out of the deal, we get the stag. Not bad. So that must be Whiterun. the Imperial soldiers up here. Probably not a good idea to tangle with them, so. Like Hadvar said, we need to keep low, so that's what we will do. Giant.
I'm gonna crush you like a boss.
What in the hell? You right in the neck. God's help. Right in the eye. Took care of him, didn't we?
Fight with us and you'll have stories to
tell.
You
handle yourself well. Come up to your Vasker. You could make for a decent shield brother.
What's a shield brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Alright. I don't think we're going to join them, but certainly not going to tell them. It sounds like a waste of time.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yorvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Yes?
You look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion.
Blood on the wind today. Good hunt ahead of us.
It is a good hunt. I like you. Maybe we can go hunting sometime. What do you think?
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Yeah, they're pretty quick. Just kill some wolves. Alright, so here is Whiterun. Sell some stuff here.
Khajiit welcomes you. Take a look.
Let's sell some of those. Oh, we need the money.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Riverwood calls for the Jarl's aid.
Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Alright, thank you.
Well, pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
I think I'm gonna add the beautiful Whiterun mod. And ask Yorland Rainmaid
for help. Was trouble in Whiterun, and
there's a couple of them. I think the beautiful one is the way to go.
I just want to go home and read.
Go home and read.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What are you yelling at me for?
Let me show you the power of Talos, Stormcrown, born of the North, where my friends.
So is it right if I just go in and see the arrow?
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Okay. I think I'll take that as a yes.
Dragons I can handle, but this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
I suppose so. I feel like I've learned so much. Oh, I probably have some perks though. I did level up, didn't I?
This is no time for action. I just think we need more information.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this, then? Well, I have news.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
All right, then.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Let's see. Yeah, I think I had a great view while they're trying to cut me off. He's still pretty bitter about that.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that
Jarl
dragon is lurking in the mountains...
view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done.
Thank you.
You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
All right, well, we don't want to set the Jarl, so we'll go talk to him and his court wizard. See what he has to say.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay, I mean, how dangerous could this ruin be? I mean, It's probably empty. I mean, Draugr. I mean, okay, yeah, dragons came back, but come on, let's be real.
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
So what do you need me to do?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Okay, anything you tell me about Bleak Falls Barrow?
An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
I don't think it's that miserable. I mean, I have friends there. It seemed pretty quaint. I kind of liked it there.
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
All right, that's awfully vague, but okay.
This off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The
anything
Jarl is not
use
a patient
to fight
man.
This dragon.
Neither
or
am
dragons.
I, come to think of it.
We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Okay.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
We do need money. It is a job, right?
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
Oh. But you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Did you see me leave?
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
What are you still doing?
I'm going.
The Jarl said retrieving that stone tablet is a priority.
I know I'm going. Got it. Pushy, pushy, pushy. Alright, yeah, definitely gonna do more health. And let's see. My archery. I could have sworn I did this already. Maybe not. Alright, so yeah, increasing archery, increasing my light armor. I have more defense.
So rise up, rise.
Need
do more damage with my bow.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
What's that?
Just one gold, please?
Oh, of course, here.
Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
Why are you begging?
It's what Brennewyn said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much.
Oh. You know, my mom died too. Well, I don't know if I can adopt you, but, you know, I can help take care of you.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you have a place I could live?
No, I don't.
Oh, well. Thanks anyway, I suppose.
Okay, well, when I get a place, you can stay there. Felt bad. Poor kid out on her own.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Will do.
Certainly.
Odd question.
I'll be sure to bring some back for you the next time I go hunting.
Okay, so we need to go to Bleak Falls Barrow. And get that stone tablet. But let's see if we can maybe upgrade our supplies or do something here.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Right. Take a look.
Let's see. Do I have anything else I can sell? Actually, I do. Okay, good. Let's see what I can.
Do come back.
What can I make with my outputs?
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggle.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back.
Need something?
You tried mercenary work?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I can't afford it. And anyone else. And you don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect you to fight off the dragon by yourself, but I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on us. Let's move out. Time's a waste.
Alright, well. I wonder if I should hire a mercenary or not. Somebody to accompany me. I mean, I'm still a stranger in this part, so I'm not really a fighter. Let's see what we can find up here.
It seems our enemies have no end of spies, saboteurs, and assassins to send against.
Oh, well, good day.
Yeah, we'll try this place.
Let me know if
this
you
is
need
a local
anything.
Favorite and
take a seat by
one
the
of the first
fire
songs
and
I
send
ever
someone
learned.
Over.
Ragnar the Red.
Oh, good. Actually, maybe buy some more water.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Have you seen that shrine of Asura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and sleep.
Oh, Sadia.
So yes, Mom?
Clashing and slashing.
If it's a mercenary you're looking for, you found him. There's no stronger sword arm for hire in all Skyrim.
Really? So what do you get at? Two-handed. Heavy. Alright, you're hired.
You seem to be a little short on coin. Come back and see me when you've got the gold.
Well, that's embarrassing.
Best not to walk.
Oh, I'm very short on
gold. Roads of Skyrim alone.
Yeah, okay. Alright, we can do this.
What are you looking at? Not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
All right, so I'm going to head back to Riverwood. Head up that way, then head to Bleak Falls Barrow.
between the war.
Have some music.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Guys lost.
Heard there were wolves on the road up north.
Yeah, there's some dead ones back there. Alright, let's see if we can get somebody to go with us. Maybe Hadvar will go with us. I don't know, he's afraid of that place.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
What? So you and Feindahl like the same girl?
Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
Yeah, two people spending time together never blossoms into courtship.
Is that sarcasm? Hmm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Camilla letting Feindahl visit her isn't a good thing for me. Here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Feindahl. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over.
Hmm. Okay.
All right, then.
That. I don't know this guy. You know, I've called upon you at your house many times, and while we may be growing close, I need you to put any desires you may have for me aside. I'm a trueborn of Valenwood, and I could never befoul my bloodline by courting an Imperial. Hope we can remain true friends, provided you understand your people's place in Aldemarian Dominion and respect me as such. Yeah. That's not really cool.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Poking around? Not really.
Good morning.
You're not really looking at me.
May Lord Dawnbliss give us his blessing this day so that we might do his will.
Okay. So, why are you looking at me?
You look like someone I saw in,
I don't believe we met her. Who are you?
My name is Carewood. Most everyone just calls me Carrie.
Is there something I can help you with?
I'm here looking for something. But I don't much know my way around. You look like someone who can handle himself. Would you mind if I travel with you?
I don't really know my way around.
As you wish.
Yeah, what could you do if we get in trouble?
As a priestess of Dawnbliss, I'm skilled at healing. I'm also able to ask Lord Dawnbliss to confer his blessings on those in need. I've also read many magical tomes at the temple.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes.
Sure, why not?
That would be nice. Thank you. Lead on.
So we got a companion, that's good. Alright, let's go. Alright, so let's try to find Feindahl. I don't know what Sven's up to. like how you carry the wood and the sword together.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
How are you doing that?
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure. What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
People.
All right, then.
What do you want me to see now? All right. You know. They're awfully childish. I don't know who this Camilla is, so I don't know. Let's go to Bleak Falls. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Might need some supplies. Yeah, I thought I saw traders here.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Are you Camilla?
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
You know, they're both lying.
He what? What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot. Thought he could just manipulate me into never seeing Sven again? Thank you for telling me the truth. You should speak to Sven. I'm sure he'll want to thank you, too, for defending his name.
He's no better. But that's not really my problem, so...
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Yeah, I could... maybe help get it back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town.
That's where I'm heading!
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
So you're gonna guide me? Okay. Oh, hold on.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Okay.
Take a look.
I'm gonna need a better sword. That's nine.
All right then.
Eight. Not really that much better, is it? All right. Let's go.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those mad hiding out there.
All right.
They're filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who
so
knows
we got
what
thieves.
Else.
We gotta be careful. All right. We don't need your
Such
your
a
guide.
Nice day out.
I know where we're going. Don't worry about it. Right over there, so there's gotta be a way to get there. you're going to be helpful. You did mention something about healing, right? Can you heal me? Okay, we're getting closer. Get over here. Those must be the bandits.
Alone.
Yeah, Reaper comes along. Nothing really good there. Alright, let's go see if that aren't the golden claws in there.
Can take you.
Don't take me.
Huh. I think you're bleeding.
How did I just smash your face in? That's a little bit better. finally get rid of this Imperial armor. Much better. Alright, so we're almost at Bleak Falls Barrow. We didn't find the Golden Claw here, but perhaps we'll find it further up. So we're going to stop right here. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.